I grew up my whole youth in Mexico. I used to be a farmer.
Where in Mexico?
Jalisco.
Jalisco, beautiful.
The thing is, as I say, I grew up in a Catholic.
Yeah.
I left the church because I found out that trouble everything. They True. Made a bad decision to tell me something.
I used to go to church groups as well, and that's the problem. You get lied to a lot. Exactly. You get told things that then they're like, oh, no, just kidding, or whatever.
It's painful that salvation can't buy yours. You can save anyone. They have to, you know, it's something that you choose. It's
exactly,
painful.
Exactly. I mean, exactly. Mormons try to convert the dead, right?
Right, the Mormons, honestly, they believe in things. They don't have two books. They have four.
Yeah, the Book of Mormon, yeah.
No, they have four. They have the Bible, the Book of Mormon, Doctrine and Covenants, and the Pearl of Great Price.
Wow.
They have four books.
And nobody could read it except Joseph Smith with a special glass or something. And 12,000 horsemen. 40,000 here, right?
Yes.
And that's funny, because when you go to the two Chronicles, under 1025, now Solomon had 4,000. Mm-hmm. So which one is it, 40,000 or 4,000?
My question is also, okay. Mm. What do you guys believe about faith? Do you think it is a belief or it's actions?
I believe it's both.
Exactly.
You believe that too. Excellent. Exactly. We believe faith, iman, it begins in the heart.
Exactly.
It is testified on the tongue.
Yes.
And it is apparent through your actions.
Through your action, exactly.
There you go, man. You are coming to that Islamic belief. I like it. So what do you believe right now yourself?
The problem with me is like many people tell me what I want to hear. Just like, let's say that I have this broken heart, you know what I mean?
I feel you.
I believe in God.
Good.
Believe your actions.
One God.
What you have done here on the earth, you will be blessed in the next life.
Excellent. That's the Muslim belief.
I mean, many things happen in the world. Mm-hmm. But if you believe in a God, you believe in a better world. So you believe in every
we
action
do believe
has consequences.
That there is a hereafter. Exactly.
Exactly.
So think about this. Muslim belief, and tell me what you think about it. I'm not going to tell you what you want to hear. I'm going to tell you what Muslims believe. And then it's up to you if you want to choose it or not. The Muslim belief is we were created by a creator.
Exactly.
He's not a man, not a woman, he's not white, he's not black. He's above all of that. He created everybody, everything, the universe, every animal, and there's a purpose. And the purpose of insan, of the human and jinn type of creation, is that we need to do good deeds. We need to live a good life.
Exactly.
We need to put forth good, right? We need to have the right belief. We can't be worshiping cows and
exactly.
idols,
no,
right?
Exactly,
right? And then we have a day of judgment, right? Where Allah, our creator, will judge us.
Exactly.
Right? So then your
no
good.
Exactly.
Exactly. That your good deeds and
your belief will be your means to either eternal life, heaven. A heaven we couldn't even imagine. A heaven nobody's seen, nobody's heard of. Right? And if not, if you kill and rape and pillage and worship other than Allah, then you will meet an eternal hellfire. A fire that's worse than the fire of this world.
Exactly.
So what do you think about that?
Exactly.
Do you agree with the belief?
I believe in what you have done here, you bless. And many people do bad things.
Right.
And if they don't pay during this life, they will pay during the next one. That help us to see that there is a real love.
Never get away with anything.
Right. That's good. You kept your chastity. That's wonderful, man. You're married yet, or?
No.
No, you gotta get married, man.
I gotta get married, but the problem with this.
A good pious wife.
I want. No, that's not a thing.
No?
I wanna get married the right way.
Right.
I'm afraid about I'm the youngest of four.
Okay.
My whole family, I already said they're bad examples. I mean, they're married too soon, or they're married too fast,
right.
Or they're married because they want to get married. I want to do it in the right way, under the eyes of God, in the right way, with someone who respect God more than
right.
You know what I mean? That's what I want.
That's excellent.
I'm not perfect, but that's the reason why I think I went to college,
right.
Career, because I know a family,
nice.
They don't live in love.
So now tell me, from what you've heard about Islam, is anything that you don't agree with? You agree with all of it, right? Excellent, excellent. Well, there's the Quran. There's some other books you can take to read up on it. If you have any questions, we can ask. We can answer any questions.
You guys also do missions? Missions too?
So we don't have like the Mormon missions. We don't get paid for them. But we just go out.
Mormon, yeah.
Yeah, we just go out and we communicate.
The thing also about Mormons is in order to go to the highest
to
level.
The elder or whatever.
No, in order to after life go to the highest level, you got to get married in the temple and all this stuff is hard.
Really? That's weird. But I'll tell you what, I mean, what do you think about what you've been presented? Do you agree with it?
I agree with it.
So do you think you're ready to be a Muslim? I mean, you already agree with it. I mean, there's no pressure on you. But think about this, right? As a person who has that belief already in your heart, wouldn't it be nice if you expressed it through your words?
Spirits.
Yes.
You believe in the soul? You have a soul?
Yes. So we believe in what's called the ruh. Ruh is a soul. It's an Arabic word. And this is something that Allah, our creator, has created even before your existence.
Exactly. So you believe in pre-existence. We used to exist before this life.
Exactly.
Good, because in Jeremiah, you know, before.
Yeah, don't worry about all that.
That's a good point. Okay,
good.
Okay, wait.
Go ahead.
How do you say it? Repentance.
Yeah, we believe in repentance. You don't have to go to a priest. You don't have to go to a man. You go turn directly to your creator, Allah, and you, four things. One, you feel bad about what you did, right? Secondly, you make an intention never to go back to that sin. Third, you turn to Allah and you make that tawbah. And fourth, if you wronged somebody, then you got to deal with them as well. Like, let's say if I stole your car, may Allah not make it. Exactly. Then I got to go back, like, hey, bro, here's your car back. I'm sorry, you know, and then make tawbah. That's it. You don't have to, like, go to a priest and say, forgive me, Father, for I've sinned, none of that stuff.
What about baptism?
So we don't have baptism as far as putting water on people's head or dipping them in water and stuff. We just have where you say the shahada. You say, like we said, faith is in the heart, but it's also said in the mouth, right? Okay. The shahada, which is shahadatain, you pronounce it out, and then you're Muslim. And then your actions are part of your faith.